excited to get a sticker, that's for sure. But the twist on my journey, what could that have been? There's been so many twists, so many turns. Pin down and narrow one, it's kind of hard to do, and so let me talk myself through it, about the twist that I've been through. First off, I went to college, and I thought that going to college would mean everything for me. Going and finding a corporate job, that would be the exact right path for me. So the first twist, I would say, is finding unhappiness in a corporate world. Going to a cubicle every day and being unsatisfied with work I was doing. While advancing in my position and having more money than I even knew what to do with, I was still unhappy. And so that was my first twist, I would say. Second twist, and you all probably know this or have some kind of experience with the story that I've told of traveling. Being able to go to Southeast Asia and see some amazing things in life and see how people develop and live in different ways. Completely different from the corporate America life that I was accustomed to, and it helped me grow in ways that I never even thought of possible. Twist number three was probably when I met this young little girl who was starving. And my uncle runs a charitable organization where he gives to the youth in the Philippines. And so every Saturday they give porridge and food to the young children. And so just that one moment in my life, handing that little girl a bowl of porridge, while I could see all of her friends, her sisters, a whole village full of people waiting in line to get their porridge as well, that was probably the third and most important moment in my life where I saw that there are people around the world that do not have nearly what Americans have, nearly what other people have in well-developed countries. And while I'm thankful for everything we have here, I know that there's more that we can do to help those who are less fortunate. So those are the twists and turns of my life. Thanks so much for the question.
What do you want?
He gets to pick his own.